Take out your hat, Andrew.
Be back.
Give him a cup.
Coffee, carb, and one tablespoon of water.
Why do you put water in it?
Make it lighter. A little salt and pepper. Give him a mixture. One ladle of car fire butter.
Yep.
Heat it up a bit, wait till it gets hot. Add a 2 handfuls of spinach. Nice hot them, don't overcook the spinach.
You have to cook it, it goes black and have a nice day.
Get the egg in there, when it's hot, and just move it around. And just keep moving slowly until the egg cooks. Make sure the egg cooks on top.
Yep.
Then you stop. So now it's been cooked, and you stop for a minute.
Yep. But don't move around too much, otherwise it becomes scrambled.
Yeah, that's right. So not making strawberry eggs. And then we throw it off. Might cool down a little bit. Put some cheese in the middle, like that way.
Do it again.
Right in front of you. Cheese like that. So it'll be rolled over nice and easy. A little bit of French dressing, and when you roll it, it just falls apart.
Mm.
Yeah, so let it cool down so the egg can set a little bit, then put the cheese on and then roll it.
Okay, ready?
Let it cool down a little bit, and then just roll it over slowly, like a pinwheel.
Yep, good.
Just slowly like that. And move that. And I need to put
it on there.
And put some salmon in it.
Salmon, alright. Spinach omelette.
Spinach omelette. Salmon.
Right, a happy face.
Happy face. Everyone always be happy. That way, be happy.